Hi everyone. Sorry it's been a while. I've been working on some stuff at home and spending a little bit of family time. So I just thought I'd come back and do a couple more songs that were requested. But before I do that, I'd like to lead you in a little bit of worship today, tonight, this morning, whenever it is that you're watching this. So I just invite you to close your eyes and enter into this time of worship with me. I'm so thankful for how God has provided through all of this. He's just so good, and I'm just so extremely thankful for what, for His goodness, His mercy, His grace, and just for just seeing us through all of this. I hope that you've learned a lot, because I certainly have. I've done a lot of reflecting in this time, and it's been very precious to me, actually. So I just invite you to enter into this time of worship with me.
Come, now is the time to worship.
we may not have had a perspective before. I know I certainly found that to be the case. I have valued this time with my family so much. I have never felt so stress-free in my life. It's just been such a peaceful time, and I'm so grateful for that. If you haven't taken any this time, this past 40 to 50 days, to seek the Lord in a deeper way, there's still time. We still have time. I don't know what all this stuff means, what's been happening in our world. Maybe I'm reading more into it than there is, but I don't know. I feel like it's been a way that God has been trying to get our attention. We need to slow down and look at Him more. We get so caught up in our lives, in our day-to-day living, rushing around. Amen.